I go, we can drag race, but you motherfuckers are gonna lose. I'm about to do a run to see if this is recording aimed the right direction. I'm not like a race, I'm just gonna drive and see. Yeah, right. I'm like, fuck that, you're gonna smoke him. Maybe.
Yo, they got a mini bike in there. Yeah, they got mini bikes. Where's Jay? What up, everybody? Is that illegal here? Going riding with the boys? I might have to catch them, they're taking off on me. That's alright. We'll catch up. But my bike is probably getting cold, but I was just driving it, so it shouldn't be too cold right now. So I only have to warm it up just a little bit.
Let's go for a ride. Trying a new camera view. Got the wide angle on it. Power. I don't care what anybody says about these motors, these things are badass. People say you can't drive these slow, you can drive them. The gas station. He probably didn't push his shit down. He must not have screwed it down tight.
Like, I seen like four or five different pieces go.
I did. I know. I seen a couple things go whipping somewhere.
It vibrated loose and it flew off.
I was thinking maybe you didn't screw it on tight. When we went to like the store, I got that all on camera too.
Really?
Oh yeah. I got that all recorded. That thing was like rolling down the road.
Right, here's where I found my flashlight. Here's where I found it.
Hey, this is the same spot that I destroyed his flashlight right here. This spot's known for it. What's this? Oh, it looks like a vape or something. It was shiny. I thought maybe it was something else that flew off your bike.
Shiny's like, I seen something blue fly off.
Oh, God.
Remember one day I told you that it came off or it didn't last? This time it came off and I couldn't do anything about it.
I did the same thing a few weeks ago with this flashlight. I was flying down this road at nighttime, and the flashlight's like, boom, gone. Yeah, you got a van coming. Then we can get out of here. or SUV, whatever you want to call it. Well, that was funny. How you doing? Start that motherfucker. Here we pull around and wait for him. I don't know why that van just sat in there fucking falling. Let's go by it. Oh, hi. Where do you want to go, Beck? Keep going that way? Keep going down there?
I don't know.
I was just pulling over to wait up for him. Thank you. found my favorite boulder so far. Spark plug is still loose, I know it is. Hold this while I wait for these guys. Hey! My shit's still revving a little bit. We can go Crystal's Road if you want. You'll have to get that spark plug tighter when we get home. He's going that way. Going that way. I'm ready. Up for them guys. Look at them. I'm just cruising side by side. That's why a few minutes ago I thought there were a car behind me, the way they got next to each other. Huh? Something wrong?
No, I just did a clinking and then it freaking felt like it was like 13's
already, I guess. I got it, my little throttle thing is coming loose. I gotta tighten it up when I get home, but it'll make it for now. That's why it was idling a little high. This is not, it's coming loose. Guys, I know that it's flashing. I put the temp gauge so it flashes early because I wanted to make sure it does work and warns you. Now I can set it at the right temperature. This nice out, this little Christmas, usually it's harder to find.
We'll take all the nice days we can get. Cruise.
I'll take that.
He went the other way. I seen him go by. Fucking kid. There he goes. Now he's gotta go a different way.